One of the most common words in faith conversations is the word gospel. Chances are, if you ask 10 Christians to define the gospel, you'd get 10 different answers. This is nothing new. Luther experienced this same confusion. This is why, at the request of his barber, Luther wrote a short essay on what to look for and expect in the Gospels. In it, Luther tells his barber what the Gospels are all about. It is not simply a book or even four books of the Bible. The Gospel is the story of Jesus Christ. While some books of the Bible tell the story in long form and others briefly, it's the same story. Ready for the short version? Jesus Christ, the Son of God, lived, suffered, was crucified, and was resurrected for the forgiveness of our sin. After telling his barber what the gospel is, Luther continued by saying what it is not. Luther knew people often confuse Jesus for yet another taskmaster, someone they must imitate and follow as an example. When this happens, Jesus' promise of forgiveness is replaced with a to-do list. Instead of pardoning you, it feels like Jesus is putting you on parole. Does this sound like good news to you? Luther learned this in his early years, and he didn't hear it as good news. Shortly after posting his 95 Theses, Luther was driven to take a closer look at the work and promise of Christ. He realized Jesus did not come to give us an example of how to live our lives. He came to forgive us. And from that point forward, his entire life's work was directed towards making sure that those who would come after him, including you, would know that Christ came to forgive all your sin. Death will not have the final word over you. Christ will. All of this was said and done so you can remember, a mighty fortress is our God.